Alright guys, welcome back to the episode of Need for Speed Rivals. Today we're switching up a car yet again. Let's go ahead and buy the Aston Martin Vanquish. Here we go, baby. I'm excited about this. Still gonna have 160,000 speed points left over. Our current objectives are to get 3 slams while using the turbo and silver any event. So let's do it. We want a silver in event, so let's go do a time trial. Let's do one of these new ones we haven't done yet. This one looks good. Here we go, boys. I'm excited. I like muscle cars in real life. Like, the Dodge Challenger is sick. I like a lot of other muscle cars, too, but I don't feel like they're as fun to race in these games because they're just, I don't know, they're slower, they don't handle as well, things like that. So I'm excited to get back into some exotic supercars. Here we go. Time trial, baby. Let's do it. Race against the clock. Woo! Here we go. This thing is a beauty. I can't wait. Do they have the Aston Martin 177 in this game? I can't remember. Oh, shit. Completely did not see that turn. Let's see if we can still get gold, though. But yeah, do they have the 177 in this game? I think it's a cop car. But that new 177 is gorgeous. It's very, very sick-looking car, but I have no clue why you'd buy it in real life. The price tag is outrageous for what it is. Unless you just have too much money to spend, which is oftentimes the case when you're buying cars like this, but still. Unfortunately, I think this may be the first one we don't gold, which I'll be really sad about. We'll have to start using the nitrous. Damn, look at this guy going off the ramp. Badass! Whoa!
Dispatch, I'm pursuing at 1041 on Kingfisher Road.
I was too busy watching the guy going off that big-ass ramp that I didn't realize I was supposed to turn. 20 seconds to go, 0.3 miles. We got this, boys. There we go. Still got gold. Even though, head-to-head. What's up, bitches? Shit. He turned around way before I did. That's bogus. Now, is this an actual player that I'm racing against, or is this an AI person? Because they reacted really fast to that turnaround, and I caught up to him really easily. He's a little Porsche Cayman. Oh, what a little cutie booty. Shit. Over. 1.7 miles left. We can catch up. I ain't scared. Woo! Shit. We're just starting to catch up, too. And then that happened. Oh, well. We still got some time to catch up here. I always over or understeer these turns. Like on a big turn, I understeer, and then on a smaller turn, I oversteer. I think a small one's a big one, and a big one's a small one. All right, 0.4 miles. Yeah! Fudge! Why didn't I use my nitrous before that? Let's go again, bitch. Let's go again. Yeah, sit down. It's my first game of the day, guys, so we're a little bit rusty, but we'll get back into it here. Whoa. Look at you, Mr. Viper Cop. Oh, shit. Hit this turn hard. Woo! Oh, look at that drift. Beautiful. Nitrous out around the apex. Boom, there we go. We are gone.
Contact suspect lost, continuing on last known.
Nope. Shit. Get this thing under control. There we go. Almost. Hit that other car head on. Wow, we have 30,000 speed points at the moment. We want to bank these things for sure. Is that the guy I'm racing or a cop car behind me? I can't tell. I think it might be the guy I'm racing, and if so, then he's a freaking beast. Shit! I always do that! Still in first, though. We all Gucci. God, I love this game, guys. We're going to be playing a lot of this game. We may even do like a 100% completion style let's play of this game. Like, unlock all the upgrades for all the cars. Like, something crazy. I don't know. I think Gran Turismo 5 is going to be sick, too. When that comes out, we'll get that with the Xbox One. All right, we destroyed him there. We want to get to the nearest hideout. 1.3 miles, let's do it. Alright, so we've unlocked silver any of it. Now we need turbo slams. Can the cops get on you if you aren't going too fast? Look at this, we getting our drifts in, babe. Oh shit! Damn it, we got 50,000 seed points. We do not want to mess this up. Our car is jacked right now. Absolutely jacked. We go into a hideout with a cop on us? Cop has left pursuit. Shit. Woo, boys, we are in some trouble here. Oh my god. We're donezo. We aren't surviving this. These guys are too tough. Damage critical. Shit. Pull some evasive maneuvers. Woo! Oh my god! He just ran into his teammates. Ah, we're done, guys. It was a good run while it lasted. No! I know there's a freaking repair shop at the top of this hill. If we can get up there, we got it. Shit! I don't know how to lose the EMP. Damn it! That's 50,000 speed points that we just lost right there. That's awful. Oh, how do you break the EMP? Do you just... I'd probably had to turn around there. You gotta... I know to lock an EMP on, you have to have them in like your sights, like in front of you. So if I would have veered off to the right or tried to pull a Yui or something, we probably would have lost that there. But we were so weak anyway, we weren't gonna make it to that thing. Oh, man. Zero speed points for that. That's sad. Freaking a-holes. Start down here. Alright, let's start this race, baby. Race the finish line. Laguna Rise. Oh my gosh. Am I the only one that finds it BS that I get like a freaking horrible start to the every single race? They always get a rolling start going full speed. I'm stopped. Like, seriously, look how far ahead they are. They're nitrous, I guess. Get that apex. Oh! Is that a turbo slam? What's a turbo slam? Those aren't turbo slams? I don't know what else to do for a turbo slam. Does that have to be in a cop or something? Oh! Use more nitrous. I always try to save it, but you earn it back as you're racing, so I need to make sure I'm always using it. Don't have to Paul Walker these noobs and jump over the super at the end of the race. How is that not a turbo slam? I don't get it. We out of 5,000, boys. We're killing it right now. What are walls? Hit that apex and turbo out of it. How is he so close behind me? I don't understand. Oh shit, he just wiped out. He hit that car head on. 0.5 miles left. I think everybody just wiped out. Dang, that sucks for them. Even though they're just AI characters, they don't care. Holy crap. Sweet. I'll take first. Working back at those speed points, baby. We got 21,000 with a 3 heat level. Let's go freaking log these things. Oops, not route. GPS nearest hideout. 1.5 miles. Don't want to lose these speed points, man. God, this car is beautiful. Shit, shit, shit! No! Why'd you have to go and do that? Oh my god, we already lost him. He drove off the road. That was hilarious. I don't know what he was doing. We made it back to that hideout, though, so as soon as we lose these cops, we should be good.
Code 3 suspect has escaped. Return to duty.
Bank those bad boys. Make sure we don't lose them this time. All right, we need to go get out one more piece of shenanigans. I honestly, hold on, change speed list.
Driving, breaking free.
What does get 3 slams while using the turbo mean? Silver any race and hit 5 racers with pursuit tech. Hit 4 cops with pursuit tech, silver any interceptor. See, like breaking free, we're almost done, but I don't know what gets 3 slams while using the turbo is. I guess let's do race. Alright, so we're gonna need pursuit tech on our car. Cost 10,000. 5,000. Turbo to get rapid boost of vehicle that lasts longer. Oh, okay, so that's how we get turbo. Okay, so now if we change our speed list back to drive.
Driving.
Get 3 slams while using the turbo. Okay, that makes sense. So let's Let's do a race. We're gonna be able to get slams. And let's do it!